through the busy weekday. We're AM 580. Hats on for healthcare, presented by Montfort Law and celebrating 15 years. Throughout the month of March, teams and individuals are invited to wear their most unique and creative headwear and fundraise in support of Windsor Regional Hospital oncology inpatient treatment and diagnosis. Register today at hatsonforhealthcare.com. Plus, tune in to AM 800 this Saturday from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. for the Hats On for Healthcare Radiothon, presented by the University of Windsor Alumni Association, to show support and find out more about the amazing work done by our local health professionals. Lately, times have been challenging, with many people facing increased interest rates, inflation, and rising credit card debt. Everyone needs a little help from time to time, but it can be hard to ask for help when it comes to personal finances. But you're not alone. Millions of Canadians share that feeling with you. Half a million Canadians have found help with their debt, and so can you, with Consolidated Credit Counseling Services of Canada. They are one of the largest non-profit credit counseling organizations in the country, with an A-plus rating from the Better Business Bureau. They can help you consolidate your bills into one affordable payment, minimize your interest rate, and get you out of debt fast. No matter how much you owe, you don't need to do this alone. To get help, call 1-800-318-1940. That's 1-800-318-1940. Let Consolidated Credit get you back to a debt-free life. Call 1-800-318-1940. Call toll-free today for a free consultation. 1-800-318-1940. Ontario license number 470-5786.
It's in the teeth of disaster that Canadians are at their best. Homelessness is a disaster affecting more than a quarter of a million Canadians. If we treat it with urgency, we can end it. Don't let homelessness assumptions get in the way of homelessness solutions. Go to CanadaCanDoIt.ca. Help the Canadian Alliance to End Homelessness.
CTV Tuesday featured a detective sharply dressed with a sharp wig and a sharp eye.
It flies down. Made you look.
Last season's most talked about crime series is back in action. A new episode of Will Trent, Tuesday at 8 on CTV.
This is Paul McDonald with the AM 580 weather forecast. Lots of sunshine for today with a high reaching 11 to 52 Fahrenheit. A few clouds for tonight, increasing clouds overnight with gusty south winds at a low of 541 Fahrenheit. Showers getting early tomorrow morning, ending tomorrow afternoon. The risk of a thunderstorm, gusty south wind at a high of 14. Periods of rain on Wednesday with a windy high of 11, 52 Fahrenheit.
Another long set of the greatest hits of all time.
Let's go to the next record.
And it's